in love.
Coach gonna be like, why everything short tomorrow?
No. Nah. I'm decent. I wouldn't say I'm the greatest.
You don't got no jelly though.
Huh?
You don't got no jelly though.
What I got?
Peanut butter.
I'm bad right now.
I'm having an off game, bro. I just woke up. Yeah, it's a warm up. It's a warm up.
I need to leave with a high score. My mom would be disappointed.
So if I got to cheat to do that, that's all that matters.
Yeah, you know, in the cut like a band-aid.
Big tomb on the camera.
As a team, we're doing great. For Gary, we're going back and forth. Me and T are rolling for him. And we got his score looking nice. This team right next to us is doing a pretty good job. Score is carrying. You just throw hard. Ball not locked in. He need a warm up game. He need a warm up game.
I just woke up. I'm no food.
I'm hungry.
Next game is mine.
There, I'm right here. You jump. You don't jump. You're not in front of me. You on the side of me. You dunking on me? I mean. No. My fault. Are you blocking that?
Yeah. You're not gonna dunk on me. You think you gotta get into my body?
I'm a quick dunk.
You
just
got bounced off one leg.
Who got bounced off one leg?
Not like that to dunk me. But no chance.
I have no chance to dunk.
But where you getting off? Like, you gotta get off like this on the
move
to dunk on.
Yo, I'm just trying to understand. You think I'm gonna like put it back here?
No,
I'm
just gonna.
I'm a team.
You might be able to get that. No, I'm saying that one time out of 10, you're gonna get that.
I give myself 5 out of 10.
Okay, that's about it. No.
Bro, if you give me like
where
two good steps.
But like where am I at?
So let's say you start right here.
Yeah. Where are you starting from?
Okay, you're not getting in front of me.
Ahead of me.
No, I'm saying let's say we're even. Let's say I'm coming out, I stare you in your eyes like this, more dribble.
No.
What you mean?
You need half court.
Half court?
Yeah.
Yo, you just over here instigating.
We gotta control the paint tonight to start this game. Three. Good from the corner. Points. Wow. Harris rims out for Carter. Great for Harris gets the dunk. And well, too.
Yep.
Carter fakes, drives, and dunks. Gives it to Bonder for another big time throwdown. Holmes driving on Oubre. Right to the basket and in for two. Pump fakes. Harris drives high, arcing left-handed. Again, Harris looking at the left hand. Magic will get out of here with the victory. 117 to 106 in Charlotte. And gives Orlando a 3-1 series victory against the Hornets this season.
So I want to thank you guys for coming out, trusting us with your kids to do some work. Nate Timmons is going to take over and just put everybody in their stations. And you guys are more than welcome to kind of follow around, watch what they're doing a little bit. We're going to have players, the kids at each station, going through the fundamentals that we talked about. But thank you again for coming out and allowing us to work with the kids and just enjoy tonight. Keep going. Here we go.
How we doing, bro? Mateo.
We're going to make it a
group. All right, let's go group. Let's go group. Let's get us a win here.
On that. Watch it. Oh. Good shot.
Left hand bounced it between. Yes. Just like that. Oh, good between work. Good between work. Tween. I like it.
It was a coach and a player, so you got a chance to learn a little bit of skills, but also engage with the players, and they all seemed
super engaged in the process. So it was amazing to see it as a parent, but also I couldn't imagine what a kid would feel like being right next to them.
You didn't make one? Yes, you did. You're winning right now.
They realize that any interaction they have with a child or a parent in the community could play a much bigger role than that moment itself. So it's pretty special that they take the time to do it, but hopefully they know, and if they don't, a parent like me can tell them that those little interactions can go such a long way for a child or a parent.
Good times on three. One, two, three. Yes, sir.